Now, a singer who was knocked out of the competition before the live shows last year, but he's hoping to make it this time. It's Jeff Goot.
My name is Jeffrey Adam Goots. I'm 37 years old. I'm a single dad and musician from Detroit.
Gotta buckle you up.
Staying me safe.
That's right.
I've been singing and playing music pretty much all my life.
I'm sorry it didn't work out.
Last year, when I got cut, I lost a part of myself, and I'm getting that back now.
Damn. I am so happy you came back.
Just being in this competition again will definitely show my son to keep pursuing your dream. Don't give up on it.
Daddy did good.
I'll see.
This is really a chance for me to take it to the next level and be able to take care of him.
Going the wrong way. Going the other way.
Being in all of this, and you know, because I don't want to let this opportunity slip through my fingers again.
Jeff, I feel the power that you have is beyond your voice. I think the power that you have is about your will. And that's why you captivate me.
Thank you so much.
Jeff, I think you've come so far since last season. I just think you're so talented. I really, really do.
You know, Jeff, this is why I would never do a talent show where you have to have an upper age limit. It's just insane. Because if you've got it, you've got it. It doesn't matter how old you are. This is by far the best performance of the night so far.
Thank you.
Dude, you are so talented. You bring up all the stakes in the competition. You really, really do, Jeff. Just ask me a question, man. Just ask me a question.
Two seats left, Kelly, you know the deal. What is your decision?
Yeah. So there's a seat over there, and it does have your name written all over it.
Congratulations, man. Great job, take a seat, Jeff.
I have one more chair.
Didn't work out for Jeff last season. This season, so far, so good. Jeff is in.